a repeat of the World Championship final from 6 days ago. Now here at the Japan Open, whether the skill that you thought that the Chinese pair were playing so well.
Jiang and Huang are the top pair of the four and great matches. These four pair first semi-final, Wang Yilu and Wang Dongping are here. So, how will that affect them in the other players? But they've just played all the matches. They've played five matches in each tournament. That's what I'm talking about.
That we've had the top four seeds in the semi-final stage of the mixed doubles. It hasn't happened for a long period of time, has it?
Even if they're far ahead, they're focused on it. They want to do better. They want to play optimal badminton. Shot feeding exercise. You just have to remember that you have to play all your shots with extreme quality. Smashes and drop shots towards Wang Yachong.
I don't know whether her partner is a little flat or whether Chen Jiwei is just, you know. Yeah.
Oh.
Her adventurous style.
So much to do well in particular that one tournament. Space left to play on. Shut.
Century since 2000.
Well, then it's either the Chinese or Thailand is going to win. Off the top of the tape.
Assuming we have a third game.
Exactly. And one of the keys to the key is to play good service returns. Which has also put a little deception on it. Return of service. And then see if they can especially when they're playing. But now, I'm going to use it if it was difficult to run. Three more quick points. Yeah.
One game all. 21-12 for the third and the signing game.
To miss.
These pair are finishing this match.
They've got to push forward the defense, the Japanese pair. This is a good one. Position, move forward, move the defense forward, rather. No, it's not so good. She's it's not good in the soft game. The main player, she's still going for the net.
Way that absolutely pounced on it. Absolutely trying to lift their players. So somebody puts a flash on. Oh, the lucky thing.